He'll go through all four and then we'll put it in the cabinet. Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. I'm here on the East Coast visiting my son. This is his apartment. And in today's video, I'm gonna show you how we will organize this small buffet into his hospitality buffet. So this is what the buffet looks like right now. I'll put a link to this buffet. He got it on Amazon and give you the dimensions. So for sure he wants to keep his guest book here. He loves that. He likes to have people over for dinner and wants them to write something in there. What would be nice here is to have some sort of nice pen that sits here. Since it's the holiday season, we just have these two picks that the other ones are with the candle, with the snow globe on the windowsill, and the others are on the wreath on the front door. And then I had him switch out the rectangular tissue box with a square one, just because it takes up less space. And so now he's gonna just start getting more the square tissue. I love this. It's like a the fake leather. Love that color. And that definitely can go here if he wants it to be more open up there. But because of the height, it is kind of nice to have it here. And then as far as the wall, we had originally thought, okay, should he hang wine and wine glasses there? But I do like the overall look of the whole room. So he's just gonna have a painting there. And a friend of his offered to actually paint something for him. That would be really nice. So just imagine a nice painting there, and then this is what it would look like, and maybe a pen there. This would be open. Okay, so he actually has more glasses here, so he's gonna bring that over. I'm gonna push them back because I got him some wine glasses and champagne glasses. So I'm thinking this whole shelf will have the glasses, and then I'll move the wine to down here. All right, here's all the stuff that I want to put in here. And now that I'm looking at the space, I think there's not gonna be space for the the napkins and the plates and the forks, spoons, and knives. So that's going to go into the pantry. There is space for that over there. And this beverage dispenser, the plate comes separately, but that can also go up here. Ooh, I love these glasses. I might exchange mine out. All right, so you can wash them and dry them. So right now we're just dusting them off. And he'll go through all four and then we'll put it in the cabinet. You might know that the red wine glasses are different from white wine glasses. My understanding is red wine has a bigger bowl to aerate it more. So he asked me, should he also get white wine glasses? So honestly, at this point, this is fine. If you have the space and you want to get more fancy or foo-foo, I call it foo-foo, go ahead and get the white wine glasses. But I thought with red wine glasses and the champagne glasses, those are great. Four each it will be sufficient. Now, if you're going to have a party, then you're just going to buy the disposable cups like that to be able to serve everybody. All right, so these are the champagne glasses. They're the same company, Joy Jolt. And I'm just gonna take them out and do the same thing, wipe them down, and then put them into the cabinet. All right, oh, that looks good. All right. And the good thing with having it in a cabinet, it does help with the dust. Like, you know, where I live, in Arizona, it's very dusty. Even though they're in the cabinets, we usually, if we have a party, we like to wash them all again and wipe them dry. All right, so I moved the shelf up one in order for the wine bottles to fit here. This is one of my favorites, Malbec. So put that in the corner. Okay, so he might still want to get like a wine rack so that it's slanted down, but that can be for another time. Okay, so I think with the glasses, we'll put them three deep versus two deep. See how it can fit one more. So you just want to probably utilize that space, because we are putting, how many glasses in here? 4, 8 plus 6, 14 glasses. Oh, he's going to be ready for his dinner parties. Okay, then the red wine glass. So just give it a little space between the regular glasses there on the left. And you can see that these only fit 2 deep. All right. Okay, and then the champagne. You could put it all the way over here in this corner. Yeah, this one you could probably fit 3 deep, but we only have 4, so make it even. 2 by 2. Okay, and then you can see that there is space for, he can have 6 champagne glasses, he can have 8 total wine glasses. So if he wants to have the 4 red and get 4 more, that is for white, and that's enough glasses. So let's say he's entertaining for 8 people and he only has 6 glasses. Well, that's fine. You could either use paper ones, or you can do 4 and 4. I mean, who doesn't mind drinking water from a wine glass? And the last thing to put are the disposable cups. So I like to always get compostable type of, or recycled type of paperware, whether it's plates, bowls, napkins, forks, spoons, knives, cups. Since you're going to be serving a lot of people, right, with things like this, I just like knowing that it's compostable. 150 cups, so this is gonna last for a while. I'll just tuck these back there. Okay. Remember, the 2 carafes are gonna go there, so I just wanted to make the space. So if I were him, I'd go ahead and use the red cups first so that those are gone, and look how nice it all looks. If the 2 carafes arrive tomorrow before I leave, I'll just take a picture, or I'll have him send me a picture or a little video. But that's now what the drinks cabinet looks like. Perfect. Just imagine you're going to entertain, have a small dinner party. The wine will be in an ice bucket there. You can have the beverage cooler here. You can bring out some white cups there, or you just tell your guests to open up this cabinet and everything is ready for them. All right, so nice and neat. I love stuff like this. Okay, and look how nice it closes. It's a great cabinet. For more organizing videos, click the next one, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye.